wala na yun, parang, oh, it's because of him, kaya kami nandito ng kapatid ko, pero it's because of my hard work din siguro, kaya that I'm here. Siguro nung bata ako, medyo nape-pressure ako because a lot of people, syempre, would expect
that's
na...
That's the word, nape-pressure ka ba?
Nape-pressure ako na, syempre, a lot of people would say, ah, anak ni Bembol Roco yan, ano, dapat na ibubuga to, dapat magaling to. Pero once I got older, parang it was better not to notice the people who say that or mas magandang di ko na napansin kasi it was, aside that it brings pressure to me, parang hindi ko nabibigay yung gusto ko eh. Parang in the back of my head, inisip ko, ah, shit, ano... Iniisip na yun na, I should be as good as my dad. For me, baliwala na yun. Parang, oh, it's because of him, kaya kami nandito ng kapatid ko. Pero it's because of my hard work din siguro, kaya that I'm here.
Thank you. Nakapag-create ka ng sarili mo. But you wanted to be, of course, to be recognized as your own, not just the son of...
Actor na hindi, who wouldn't want to be recognized, diba? Siyempre, right. As an actor, I would want to be known as Felix Roco, not as the son of Bembol Roco.
Which nagagawa mo na ngayon?
Sana, hopefully.
Your project?
Wala. When it comes to work kasi, we... sa family, like with my dad or my brother, we never naman talk to each other, oh, ito dapat yung gawin mo. Parang, I think our dad wants us to learn ourselves, eh. Parang, he wants us to learn how he learned, kasi nobody really taught him. So, kami din, ganun din, gusto din namin. Parang, learn by the roots, by ourselves, siguro. Ako siguro, to create my own name, not to be known as the son of Bembol Roco, but as Felix Roco. That's my ultimate goal, talaga.
And glad you said that.
Sa totoo lang, wala, they avoid, actually we avoid talking about that. Parang it's really not easy telling your family that this is the path I want to do now. Okay. So parang we just avoid it. Pero, yung mga friends ko, parang, talaga, ikaw na ba yan? Ako din naman hanggang ngayon, I still don't believe that I'm doing what I'm doing now. But I'm just grateful that I'm doing it right now. Yun lang. Ako siguro yung family and yung privacy ko siguro. Kung anong ayaw maging issue, ayun, katulad sa sabi ni Jim, pera, siguro. Pang. Pang siguro. Kasi lahat ng mga issue na pato, kung dadaan na, pagdadaan mo yun sa usap. Pero, ayaw lang pera.